From the depths it echoes. From the mountains it resounds again, blowing across the fields henceforth. A story from bygone times. A tale about friendship. A tale about hate. And the greatest sacrifice the world has ever seen. Long time ago, the once mighty and thriving tribe of the Dryads, an immemorial race, half man, half tree, were driven to the brink of extinction by the human kingdom, a strong and powerful race without fear, but dominated by rapacity. The humans, impelled by their selfishness, conquered the Dryad territories and slaughtered, tortured, and massacred everyone in their way. Just a very small group could escape from the calamity and conceal their survival at the edge of the known world. 30 years have passed, and the Dryads slowly recover their ability to fight, and their venerable chieftain, Aethor, is endowed with his firstborn daughter, Fangwen. Fangwen, an innocent girl on the edge of adulthood, grows up with a strong connection to nature and with a compassionate heart. She only knows the human race from the stories of her father and her people, in which they are depicted as bloodthirsty beasts with no sense of grace. One day, she goes out for a walk through the forest, not knowing that this day will change her life forever.
We'll be right back. Thank you. our necessary fusion, and they become acquainted to the Queen of the Raging Flood.
Yeah.
The story may end here, but that's only the beginning of something new. Feng Wen died through my hands, but her sacrifice gave birth to a new age of harmony. The raven, the personalized doom, died with her, and the heart of everything that breathes is no longer polluted by cruel thoughts. Humans and dryads throughout the ages have honored her, and as long as we remember her, she will be there in the wind to guide us. Feng Wen's task is over, but you, my faithful student, have still to find